fun car as promised.
Appreciate it.
Remus?
Christian Remus, Esquire. And you're Laveau's acquaintance. Well, mind the mess. I understand you can help me get my Blanche back.
Blanche, your woman? What's Slim want with her?
Well, you see, I've had occasion to perform legal services for Sheriff Beaumont, along with some not-so-legal services.
Now Slim's afraid you'll talk, but he doesn't want you dead.
Which is why his thugs kidnap my Blanche. See, they're keeping her over in the scrapyard. The one that got blown up?
I know it.
Save her. Save her, and I'll sing like a proverbial canary.
Thank you.
need a resupply.
I'll head your way now.
You spot anything you can use?
Let me see what you got.
Use?
In good health. I'm heading out.
I'm hit! He ain't going nowhere!
I'm checking over there.
God damn it! I'm shot!
They get the unit. He goes to me.
Help me out.
Who?
We ain't got time for who, what, when. Go out the back way. Christian's waiting for you at his place.
Get those assholes, all right?
Shit, where he go?
Figured you'd be in the wind by now.
Well, there's a 2 o'clock train ticket with our names on them. Fake names, of course.
But you'll testify.
If it means not having to look over my shoulder for the rest of my life, yeah. Yeah, I'll testify.
You take care of her now. Sure use some wheels over here.
On a lot. Just getting her warmed up.
Got a car here for you.
Appreciate it.
You're with that Laveau, right? Slim's pissant buddies in the department are planning to dump a whole mess of documents for the man.
Let me guess. Documents that could help send Slim up the river.
Bobby, my husband, worked records at the department. When Slim went up, Bobby overheard one of the deputies, Tupelo, talking about burning all kinds of shit. Records of the fucked up shit the department's been getting up to. Tupelo found out Bobby knew. Then he killed him. He was a good man.
Where's Tupelo now?
Landry's. You should know it's a Southern Union bar.
You stay safe. I'll get justice for Bobby.
Ain't looking for no justice, son.
Some friends over at the Crown and King. You should come.
Huh?
What the hell's that?
I ain't seen it.
Well, the hell they run.
That don't look good.
Crazy?
one through his head. I'm shot. Nate! Get around this asshole!
What?
Heed the omens of the law.
He's done for. Goddamn well eyeballing me, nigga. Seems we have a situation.
Ah,
documents are Tupelo.
They're burning the shit out of the old Miller farm. You already too late.
Fucking pigs.
Cover me!
Some bitch!
suspects still at large. Additional units responded. Suspect described as colored male, 25, above average height. Back up on route.
LeVeau, the sheriff's department was trying to burn up his paper trail.
And you stopped him?
If you can send somebody over, it's all stashed in a truck behind a body shop.
One of the boys are on their way. Thanks, Lincoln.
Sure use some wheels. I need a resupply.
Coming at you. Hang tight.
Anything you want here?
Let me see what you got.
I'll be... This is done. You know how to fight me.
Here's your car, boss.
Appreciate it.
Go gallivanting around God knows where. That's her. Never mind. I'll stay right here. Thank you.
Welcome. Welcome, friend. We are a congregation open to all.
I'm LeVeau's friend.
Christ, man. We don't get too many colored folks in these parts. Southern Union sees to that.
Yeah, those assholes have their hooks in Sinclair. Sorry.
Oh, fuck it. It's Slim's doing. He's in lockup, but he figures if he lets the Southern Union loose, He'll keep Sinclair in line.
And keep folks quiet. So you want somebody to mix it up. Make it hard for the Southern Union to operate.
You'll find rallies going on at the Sinclair Trailer Park and the old farm. I believe you are an instrument of justice. And I pray you can convince them to leave my people be.
Anything you can use?
Let me see what you got.
I'll be... This is done. You know how to find me.
What I hear, it was a couple of niggas tearing ass around the parish.
Huh. Well, the time these coons knew their place. Wouldn't say boo unless we let them.
Shit's like Twain and Animal. Gotta teach them who's boss.
Well, I figure it's about time we tighten the leash.
I think I see the suspect.
Heed the omens of the law.
What the hell is that about?
He's here!
Oh, he's ducking down!
Gonna bury him!
Ducking.
I need a resupply.
Going at ya. Hang tight.
Anything you want here? Hope ya. I'll be with that. See you later.
I think I see the suspect.
Use your goddamn grenades!
Okay.
Got him! Suspect, move! This time I'm gonna get promoted, boy!
Should have ran when you had the
Coming up short. I'm just so damn tired.
Then you look at other folks living in Frisco or wherever, and they just...
Southern Union won't be bothering your people anytime soon. I think they saw the light.
You whooped their asses is what you're saying. Thank you. And thank the Vaux for all he's trying to do around here.
From your mouth to God's ear.
Go in peace, Mr. Clay.
Not likely.
Hey, thanks to you, Slim Beaumont staying right where he's supposed to be, in a cell.
You checking on those folks? Irma, the preacher, Remus?
Irma and Remus left town under the movement's protection. Jeremiah? He's still there, still preaching. You did good. Oh, Roxy sends her best. Says you owe her a letter. You two corresponding?
that's my cue to split. I'll catch you on the other side, LeVeau.
Make yourself at home, Staff Sergeant.